Right now we're sifting through the leaf litter and detritus to make sure that there aren't any fish in there, and then he's going to identify and measure them, and he'll record the data. Got a Gambusia holbrookeye at 24.
So these are juvenile mullet.
Sailfin molly, that's a sheep's head minnow. This is all the forage fish.
Rainwater killifish. We will see a lot of these guys back up in the creeks and in the ponds. Crayfish for juvenile snook.
You got a little redfish here.
Very cool.
Young of the year. There's a couple spot. Why don't you do this?
This one?
Yeah. They look similar to redfish, but this is a species called spot.